When is a good time to start teaching science and engineering to our youth? How about to the fifth graders at Hancock Elementary School in San Diego? Engineers from Fleet Readiness Center Southwest visited the fifth grade science club to help with structural engineering. By making stands capable of holding 20 pounds of books, the children learned the importance of engineering.
We're just out here promoting science, technology, engineering, mathematics, trying to give back to the community and get these kids interested in these fields that are so important today.
Providing possible career paths for future engineers and scientists. For Fleet Readiness Center Southwest, I'm Scott James.